My name is Rex Franklin. I am the superintendent of Owyhee Dam. What you're looking at right now is the water running into the rain gate. Currently, we're running approximately 1,100 CFS downstream through it. We haven't spilled water through this ring gate for 6 years. Last time was 2011. Prior to that, it was 2006. And then it was 13 years prior to that that we've spilled water. So it's been a long, long dry spell. This is our primary spillway. When I hit 80% of full pool, that's when I can start operating it. Right now, the lake is close to full. BOR is the guiding factor in what we do. It's their facility, it's a joint process. We take care of the O&M, they give us direction. After it tops the crest and goes down, it falls anywhere from 309 to 321 feet, and it makes a hard turn, 90 degree turn downstream, and it heads for the Pacific Ocean. The total storage at full pool on this reservoir is 1.13 million acre feet, so we're holding back a lot of water. This thing is 52 miles long when it's full. Normally, if we can come up with half a lake, we can have 1 year of irrigation. At this point, we're gonna have 2 years. On a personal level, I've worked for this company for 26 years. This is my ninth year at the dam, fifth year as superintendent. And if a fella has to work for a living, it doesn't get better than this.